Okay, so now we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, and 10. Now 8 is that was is it's fun to do. It's kinda has a little kick to it. So, but the rule is if the last three digits of the whole number are divisible by 8. If the last three digits of a whole number, then the whole number is divisible by 8. So, according to that rule, it's saying that 1, 2, 3, 0, 3, 9, in other words, 39. Is 39 divisible by 8? We can check that out by making this 8 circles and taking that number and breaking it down. So I was having a discussion off camera with my colleague here, and we were deciding how we were going to break up these big numbers. But I'm going to stick with this one for now, and then we'll go to that one and I'll show you what we're going to do. But let's go back to 10,039. So 10,039, according to the rule here, is that the last three digits, which is 039, which is 39, we're going to break it down into groups of 8 and to see if that's divisible by that. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So I'm just going to keep going here, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. So 39 does not evenly divide into it. Therefore, 10,039 does not or is not divisible by 8. 824. Okay, so now this is where my discussion with my colleague was going here. We could break it down like this and count it at tally marks, but that will take a long time. So what we're going to do is I'm going to use base 10. Some of you may have used base 10. Some of you may have forgotten how to use base 10, but I hope this will help you out a little bit more because we're going to break it up into groups of 8. So I'm going to break it down into the picture. So we got 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 10, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we got 4, 824. So we're going to break that into 8 groups. We still have to make our 8 groups. So I'm gonna break it down like this. 4, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm gonna put my 800s in there first. So I'm gonna put 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800. So I'm gonna erase my squares up here now. That's my squares. I've done that already. I've used all of these 800 squares. Okay, so now I'm going to use the 20s. But I have to break that up a little bit more too. So I'm going to break it into 10, 20, 4. So I'm just going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So yes, 824 is divisible by 8 according to that rule. Now, the most interesting thing about it says if the last three digits of the whole number are divisible by 8, then that means the other number is. So if I put 1,824, that it is still divisible by 8 because the last three digits are divisible by 8. Now, I'm going to leave that up to you to solve that. It should be very relatively simple because the rule says if the last three digits are divisible by 8, then the rest of the number is divisible by 8.